Okay, this video is for 0360 Mr. Ray, California. This is your rotator controller. And this is introducing Rotor Easy by hamsupply.com. Now, this is looking at the front of it. The meter's a little bright on the camera, but you turn the calibration control to the, let's go over here to the west, right there, hit the brake release, does a little dance backwards, and it's going to the west. That light goes out, and that means the brake is released, or set, I mean. Indicator, that's your status light. Now if you want to go back to north, swing it back to north, hit the brake release button, you'll see it do a little dance. Now it's going clockwise. That light means that the brake is released, and it's going to go back up to north. And the clockwise light goes out. Bam, the brake is set. It's got a brake delay built into it. And of course it still works the way it usually does manually. No lights light up whenever it's in manual mode. You can see the rotator turning clockwise. Now the brake is set. Now we'll go counterclockwise. Still works manually. Okay. Brake is set. Now, on the PC, let's say I want to talk to Japan. Take your mouse over there. Hands on the mouse, not on the controller. Click it. Does a little back step. And there she goes. Bada boom, bada beam. I'm going to talk to Australia. Double click it. This is a little dance backwards to release the brake wedge. Bada boom, bada beam. Let's say I want to set it exactly 180. It's going to be south. This might be a little different since you bought the latest and greatest version of Ham Radio Deluxe. Now, let's say I'm going to talk over here. I'm pointing south and I'm going to talk over here to South America. The rotator can't control that way anymore, so it knows that it's got to back up. Does this little dance. It knows that it cannot turn that way because it's already south as far as it'll go. It's going to go all the way around. I think with your latest version, you can actually click that dial right there and make it go wherever you want it to go. But this is still the free version. Rotator's up there turning away. Releases the brake. Pretty nice, huh? Now you'll go into your settings somewhere. You'll find it. It'll tell you where to set up your GPS coordinates for where your location is. That's where I'm at right there in Colorado. I'm going to go up here and zoom it in about 600. See, that's where I am at right there. That's my coordinates. So there's a place in here to do that. And then there's the stop position. If you have a south pointing rotor indicator, you would turn that to south, right, just like that, so it knows where to stop at. Refresh rate is 1 second, and I'm on COM 3 on this computer, so it's going to depend on where you're at. But you'll get the cable hook up to your computer and an install disk to install the driver. So there you go, Mr. Ray. This is a kit that you can buy kit wise and build a kit and install it in your controller, or you can purchase the kit with everything mounted on the board and tested. That's the tester I test the boards with. I plug everything in there and hook it up to that, and then that turns that rotator. Or if you talk real nice to Wayne at hamsupply.com, he can probably make a trade for a controller that's already got all this in it. So here's the cable that comes out of it to hook up to your computer, and you'll have another cable that plugs into USB. So you'll be all set, Mr. Ray. Thank you for watching.